Hello everyone, and welcome to Hell Yeah Gaming Presents
The Tournament of Links.
I'm coming at you live from scenic Hyrule Castle itself to bring you this great tournament. We are gathering every single incarnation of Link from The Legend of Zelda across time and pitting them all together against one another in a massive tournament. It won't all just be straight up duels, however. Some will be straight fights, yes, but many situations will be fraught with extra rules and circumstances, as well as choosing a random battlefield for it to take place in. And it all comes down to your vote. Viewer's choice at the end of the day will determine who comes out on top. So without further ado, let us proceed to
the choosing.
Now, as you can see, I have got myself here a list of names in a bowl. Give it a real shake and pull them out. Now, not every Link has an official title, so some of these are fan titles or some that I had to make up on my own. But we can see the very first one we pulled out is the Hero of Trains, the Spirit Tracks Link. And then who is he up against? We have the Hyrule Warrior, the non-canon character from Hyrule Warriors. All right, that's our first match. Second matchup, we have the Hero of Time coming out strong with one of the most popular and most powerful Links. His opponent is the Hero of Twilight, his descendant and the one he trains in Twilight Princess. That'll be interesting. Now, for round three, our first contestant is the Hero of Hyrule from A Link Between Worlds and Triforce Heroes. He'll be going up against, we'll focus in on here, a Hero of Hyrule, the closest that we have for a title for the original Link from the first two games. All right. Now we have Hero of the Sky, the original Link, the OG, the one who set up everything, and he is up against the Hero of Men, one that we have almost no information about from the background of Minish Cap. Now on round five, we start ourselves off with the Hero of Light. Hey, so that is one of the Four Swords games, Four Swords Adventures, the last one to use the Four Sword against Hero of the Minish, the one who created the Four Sword. How's about that? And we move on. We have ourselves Hero of Winds. That's one of my favorite Links. And he is up against, let's see here, the Hero of Legend. I feel bad for the Hero of Winds. That's not going to be an easy one. Now we have on our second to last, we have the Hero of Korodai from the non-canon CDI games. Let's bomb some Dodongos. And he's up against Linkle, also from Hyrule Warriors. Technically not an incarnation of Link, but I wanted to include her anyway for fun. So, which means our final matchup is the Hero of the Four Sword from Legend of Zelda Four Sword against the Hero of the Wild from Breath of the Wild. Whoa!
Boy, who would have thought that that is how the roster would have come out? Right here. So, go ahead and join us soon, where we will go ahead and pit out our round one battle, everybody. You will decide who comes out on top. Hey-ya!